play it wide now. It's a return ball. Gareth Bale. Oh, the goalkeeper can hang on to that. Paul Pogba. Romelu Lukaku. It's good balance to avoid the sliding challenge. Position changes feet. Good control here. Quite congested midfield, but good passing from this team. Crosses in. Lukaku!
From Lukaku, and he's headed it with enough power to beat the keeper above him there.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. From the scoring here, 1-0. Seydou Doumbia. He is never giving a defender a moment's peace today, Alan.
No, he's a defender's nightmare because he closes down so quickly.
Here comes the cross. Good skill, just to lift the ball there at the right moment. Right into the middle. Decent cross, but even better defending. This is an excellent run. Chance for it, got to be. And there it is for Real Madrid.
He's not hitting with power, has he? But he's certainly hitting with accuracy.
Worth looking at again, isn't it? Well, that has made it 2-0. Seydou Doumbia. A goal from La Coruña.
It's a goal for Gijón. 25 minutes played, 1-0.
Thank you very much, Alan. And in goes the cross. Hit the bar! And in comes the header. It's in! The header! Great goal! Well, that is a simply fantastic goal. Wonderful
back header. It was getting shy from the shy away from. Lunging at the ball in that manner, it can be dangerous, but he's very good. It was a teasing cross, and he's just thrown himself at that ball. What a finish it was. You don't see too many of those diving headers these days.
Pablo Piatti. Depau. Tried to play it through, cut out by the opposition. Romelu Lukaku. Depau. Paco Alcácer. The shots and not a bad effort.
Well, not bad, but under the circumstances for a player at this level, you would hope that he can work the keeper there.
Penalty at La Coruña.
It's a penalty for Deportivo. slight delay as the ref clears it.
Free kick against Real Madrid.
Question.
Did you see anything cynical in that, Alan?
I think he's a little unlucky, slightly mistimed, and his man's made the most of it.
It was a very quick in and out from Alan McInerney on that Deportivo La Coruña missed penalty. I just want to confirm the news that Alan was bringing us from that game. Deportivo La Coruña have wasted a penalty. The score remains 1-0. Goal news from La Coruña.
It's a goal for Deportivo. 42 minutes, please. 1-1.
Great opportunity. Got to be. That's great work by the goalkeeper. Quite an ordinary performance so far from Real Madrid by their lofty standards. They do have the lead. This is still the second half to come. Still late in the first half, though, here. Paul Pogba. Goes across, and that cross knocked away by the defender. Now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal.
Well, he's gone down the middle. Wasn't the most difficult header to save, but he scored in the end. Well done.
Chance, good preparation, poor finish.
Yeah, it was a poor finish, and I did expect him to do better. Normally connects with the ball much more crisply than that.
And he'll have to go back to the training ground to improve that part of his game.
I think he will. The manager will be at him for that, because it was an easy header.
Shot grand, Mustafi. Depau. Dani Parejo. Chance to level the score.
Well, the crowd were up on their feet, fully expecting that one to be bulging the net.
Well, the referee is blown for half time here with 2-1 the score. Half-time, have you enjoyed it, Alan? Because the sides look evenly matched. The statistics will probably confirm that.
It's not been dull, has it? We've had chances at either end, but difficult to call now which way it's going to go.
So we reach half-time. 2-1 the score, with Real Madrid leading. Let's take a look back at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll be back over to your commentary team for the second half.
For Real Madrid. And he's put it away. And Valencia have a goal. Ball is moving again for the start of the second half. Has it been a penalty involving Villarreal?
It's a penalty for Villarreal. He's put the ball down on the spot. He steps up to take it. Oh, great penalty. Goalkeeper didn't move high to the goalkeeper's left. 47 minutes played. 1-0.
Cheers, Alan. It's a decent save by the goalkeeper. Rafael Varane. Just want to confirm to you the news from Deportivo La Coruña game. They have scored. Alan McInally was just a little bit too wordy in that report. We had to cut him off, unfortunately, and we don't like doing that. The score is now 1-1. Takes the shot off. That's why goalkeepers have to be strong to deal with shots of that power. Too early, offside. Paco Alzalce. Good strong tackle. Gonna cross it. And as the centre came in, the defender was well placed to deal with it. Field, they've got it back by an interception. Goalkeeper will get this one, no problem. Valencia have given away a free kick here. It is a tough situation for this team now. Behind in the game, and they've lost the player to that red card.
Sometimes it can have a motivating effect. They certainly need some strength of character out there.
It's going to be a throw here. Very confident to get the game moving again. De Pau. Onto the attack now. Run, Paul Pogba. Seydou Doumbia. Time for Real Madrid to just tinker with the team a bit with a substitution. Still keeping the ball, still eyeing up the chance maybe, but it's not easy. Oh, and goes across. And look at the disappointment. That would have levelled it up.
Well, that's a big moment in this game perhaps, and look at the striker's body language. He knows he squandered that opportunity.
They've decided to make a change. And being behind, you can understand that. Well, it was a foul, and he's given the free kick. Paul Pogba. Well, he's hit that from some distance. How well has he hit it? Brilliant goal.
Shot he'll ever hit in his entire career, I'm sure of that. Top left.
Here's the goal again.